Max98357A is an audio amplifier. It uses I2S protocol. I2S protocol is inter-IC sound protocol. It is not to be confused with I2C protocol, which is a different protocol. This amplifier receives digital data and it amplifies and make it able to drive a speaker. It can drive a speaker of 4 ohms impedance or greater. These are the speaker output pins. You need to add a speaker which is not provided with the board. Vin is the voltage input and next is the ground pin. It can accept 2.5 to 5.5 volts. Din is the data input pin. It accepts digital data. BCLK is the bit clock. It synchronizes this amplifier with ESP32 or any other microcontroller. LRC is the left-right clock. This pin tells the amplifier if the current data is for the left channel or the right channel. This is a mono amplifier, so it mixes up the left and right channels and outputs to the mono output. It is a variable gain amplifier. Its gain can be adjusted. If gain pin remains open, it provides 12 dB gain. If a 100K resistor is connected between gain and ground, it will provide 15 dB gain. Similarly, it has options for the 9 dB, 6 dB and 3 dB gain. SD pin is a special purpose pin. Grounding this pin will result in a shutdown. Amplifier will shut down. See you again in another video.